Welcome to Cricbuzz Live. We are here to preview the India-West Indies clash at the picture-perfect Vizag Cricket Stadium. And with me, I have 900 days, 630 wickets, and 8,150 runs of international cricket sitting beside me.
And I have the most important contribution in that is the number of wickets that you talked about.
Yes, but that's a great thing. Of those wickets, out of the 630 wickets, I have to tell you, 20 are yours.
So that's what I'm saying. It's a great contribution. In IPL, should I show you two teams? There is Mumbai Indians and KKR who plays number games, everybody contributing. Then there is a Chennai, last year who came. Only one guy plays, whoever plays gets you through the game. Those are teams that win World Cups. Those are teams that win big trophies.
Okay, for that to which I'm going to tell you that Chennai has won three IPLs and between Mumbai and Kolkata, they won five IPLs.
And how many times have Kolkata and Mumbai not made it to the qualifying and how many times was Chennai?
I love it. This is an argument we should take into a completely
I'm
different
saying,
discussion.
We're
I love it.
Is it too many people?
Does what? It answer questions or does it tell the squad here, we've got everybody you want, now you choose?
So how does this all about change? I mean, conflict of interest, there is no Jadeja in there. Now that he's back in a one-day team.
What is the conflict of interest? Just the name.
No, is that what it is? No, you never but know I, these. But I wanted to make sure that that's added as well. Tomorrow somebody.
But it's also the first time you've called him Jadeja. You always call him Ravindra.
No, because Ravindra. I was going that. Because
okay. When Parthiv Patel was first picked, none of these guys were probably playing first-class cricket.
I always tell you when he was in between not getting picked, I used to tell him that, you know, Parthiv, what your problem is? Because you when you made your debut, you're too young. People are just tired of seeing you. You know, even though you're just not even 30, they're thinking that you're done and dusted because they have seen you for a long time.
Now, Kedar Jadhav was in the Asia Cup team when he did his hamstring again. But we will not talk about hamstrings in this studio while Zaheer Khan is.
I'll be able to give you.
Zach will be back. Otherwise, Zach is back. He's
a hamstring expert, all-time hamstring expert in India.
You know how settled it was. You know, in '96 that you referred to, there is no game that I batted at the same number. You know, Srinath ji batted ahead of me in that series as well.
Srinath ji the.
Srinath ji. You know, there was
Zach ji batted.
Zach ji. So there were times that you were considered as a bowler in one game, and then you had another extra bowler.
Joy. Amidst all the chaos, one thing still hurts. Ajay Jadeja was a top order batsman, and it still hurts that Srinath batted number three in some games. It still hurts. I can see.
it was pinch hitter. Those days were the pinch hitter days.
No, not at three. He batted at six, and I went to seven.
It's so hurting even more
in that World Cup, and after that knock. So
now that should hurt.
No, but I'm saying. So anyway, I mean, that's in joke, but I'm saying that's what happens.
You're back at the CCI. The Brabant always gives you a good track. You've got happy memories of playing there.
Yes, I mean, those were good days when...
I need to make a small correction. You weren't mad as much. You hit the winning runs
in
that
God,
game. But the problem is, mad as
much was
Srinath.
Mad
as much was
Srinath. Was it?
Srinath ji.
Srinath ji was one of the finest. I mean, Zach's sitting next to me, but I can tell you, nobody bowled faster than that man in Indian cricket that I've ever seen.
Yeah.
Well, Rohit Sharma is someone who you always enjoy.
Yes.
It just, you know, he makes batting look very easy when he gets those runs, you know, and that's like a hot knife going through butter. That's just the smoothness of his innings and the shot making.
As you said, what is it? Like a knife through? He enjoyed that time. He was looking at you.
You know, I was looking at Zach
through butter.
I'm learning every day alongside Zach. Zach, wherever you go, take me along.
India still favourites, but you expect a good run chase.
If it's good run chase, then they'll probably, you know, knock you off. I expect West Indies to... I shouldn't say it. I keep saying it ends up being just the other way.
So we have in the studio right now one guy who doesn't tweet because it goes the other way. And one guy doesn't say anything because it might go other way. So
you know, with a straight face, you can see why Zach is a good bowler. Because with a straight face, he talks at you. Could he be braver because the score is already 20 for 3?
Yeah, you're absolutely right. You hit the nail. क्या बोलते हैं इंग्लिश में से कुछ बोलते हैं ये मैं ये यू नो आई एम ट्राइंग टू व्हाट ही इज डूइंग
यू हिट द नेल ऑन इट्स
लाइक ऑन इट्स हेड सी आई मिस द हेड पार्ट
लाइक अ नाइफ थ्रू हॉट बटर
आई डिड व्हाट माजी डिड वंस यू नो बटर थ्रू नाइफ ओ सो दैट इज द की
व्हेन यू हैव टू हिट अ नेल that head is the only thing you can hit anyway. It's very difficult to hit anything else anyway. So don't worry, you're on the right track.
You could have your anguta and hit your anguta on it. Part-time spinners around the world, you'll see, they're outstanding fielders. But the genuine spinners, actually Murli at the start of his career was a brilliant fielder.
Before the
shoulder. But at the end, but mostly if you see Shane Warne, Anil.
Goodness lips.
You get upset if I talk about his fielding.
You're still scared of Anil Kumble.
Look, Anil Kumble, I've been scared from under 15. And Anil Kumble, from under 17, we were in a camp together. From then, I'm scared of him because you can't miss a ball of his bowling.
And you can't miss a single.
Huh? You can't.
Any fielder would have a tough time.
He gave it all, and especially for somebody like me, he knew I would come back late, very night, and if you give that single away of Anil's bowling, he'll remind you. Why didn't you come on time and sleep on time?
Spent all his holidays in God's own country in Kerala.
Yes, growing up before cricket started, every summer holidays we weren't as blessed as my children are. So you had to go to your nanny's house, and it was a little small little village called Putrangadi, just outside Alappi, and that's where I spent all my summers.
And you fell so much in love with Kerala that when it came to getting married yourself, you found someone again who had roots in Kerala.
We make many mistakes in life.
No, you didn't say that. You were in big trouble. You didn't say that.